the people of Mumbai. Mumbai, come on, make some noise. Well, thank you so much for such a warm welcome. Well, firstly, warm welcome to each and everybody who's watching us. Well, let me tell you, I'm proudly representing a brand called Alan Truman. Ladies and gentlemen, we at Alan Truman believe that you should fall in love with your hair. And that is the whole motto that we are right here. And I promise you that each one of you will fall in love once you come down and visit us at our zone. Ladies and gentlemen, what we have today for you this evening is something very, very interesting. Something that you would really look forward in witnessing right here. Apart from that, we also want to make sure that each one of you walk away with some exciting goodies. How many of you want to win some nice goodies? Wow, I love my team right here who is so excited. How many of you want to win some goodies? Is that a yes? I can't hear you guys. Come on. Is that a big yes? I was asking and I got the maximum yes. So you, none of you don't want anything for yourself? Yes? Okay. Now, whichever side I get that louder yes, will get the maximum chances of getting. So let's start with you guys. Do you guys want to win maximum amount of gifts this side? Is that a big yes? Okay, now you're actually going to have a tough competition, looks like. Let's find out. Do you guys want to win the maximum number of gifts this side? Oh my God. Now, they were like three times more than you. So ladies, do you want to give another chance to yourself? Is it a yes? Come on, wake up. Last chance for you guys. 3, 2, and 1. I'm so proud of you. Thank you so much for bringing that energy. For one last time, giving up a big round of applause for yourself. Let me tell you, throughout this session with Alan Truman, we've got a whole lot of surprises lined up for you. The first surprise that I will be bringing is presenting to you the beautiful, the gorgeous Alan Truman girls. So giving up a big round of applause for them, I will come back and tell you what's next. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Unless you don't make some noise, they're not going to be here. Put your hands together to the gorgeous, to the very beautiful Alan Truman girls. Here we go. deserve a big and a huge round of applause. Come on, everybody together. Well, I only have 3 words to say, oh my God, and they look so stunning and so gorgeous, and I really want to hear it from you. Did you all love it? Come on, Mumbai, this is definitely not your energy. Well, Mumbai, you can really do better. Did you all love this? Yeah. Fantastic. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you, well, each and every style that was styled was only and only by Alan Truman Tools. Well, you can use the right tools, and these super stylish styles is what will be the outcome. Now, you want to know who was the lady behind these amazing styles? Is that a big yes or no? Ladies and gentlemen, well, she is the lead educator of Alan Truman with 35 years of experience, the undisputed queen of hair and makeup. Put your hands together to the one and only Rekha Sharma. With a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Now comes the real magic. Now you would understand what exactly Rekha ji did by using the Alan Truman products, by using the Alan Truman tools. So I'm going to hand it over to her where she will take you through the journey of getting these beautiful styles. I would request everybody to please stay back because we have many, many, many more surprises coming your way and a chance to win some amazing goodies from Alan Truman. So stay tuned and over to Rekha ji.
Hello. Good evening, Bombay. How are you loving these hairdos? Not loving much. Say noisily. Wow. Which one you want me to explain? See this hairdo? I have used crimper, as you see. Lot of crimping on the hair and then stuffing inside and just a ponytail up. If you use right product, right tools, then you don't have to actually struggle, lot of pins, nothing. I hardly use, I think, 5 pins in this. I have not used any pin. Just a crimp, donut and the ponytail, and on it I have used a frill, which you can see from here at the back. You can make it a little lesser also if you want. You can even put more volume. The way you want, you can do it, right? But you cannot achieve this look without crimping. So the tools are very, very important. You know that? Very, very important. Now I will tell another model. Please come. For her, we've used style speak, stick. It's backside, if I can get style stick. One side. This is not a hairstyle, please. We just wanted to show you the style stick. You can do really, really thin curls. You can even open it. You can make a big volume. You can do a rough. This. Have you seen something like this? Anyone seen something like this? Yes. So many ladies. No noise. Have you seen this before? This is called style stick and it is one of the best tool Alan Truman has because you can really create so many looks with this, right? So we've done this and then there is a then there is one side we have used K2 argan oil iron. See, you've heard iron, right? Everyone is using iron. Yes. And then you have heard steam iron also. Okay, we all are using iron. But when in our salon, how many people who are salon industry? Okay. There's so many people who come and they say, nahi, nahi, mere baal jal jayenge. ऐसा बोलते हैं लोग मेरे को इतना हीट नहीं चाहिए बट दे वॉन्ट फोकल स्ट्रेट लुक एंड दे वॉन्ट इट टू स्टे फॉर 20 आवर्स और 24 आवर्स और मे बी नेक्स्ट डे राइट दिस इज हियर दिस के2 आयन you can come to Alan Truman stall and they'll explain you. This has got a tank here, which has got iron, argon oil. Okay, and then you can do 45 heads with one tank, and then you can refill it. So like we are charging five, I have a salon, we are charging 600 normal. When we are using this, we are charging 800, and clients are happy, one stroke, tack, and it gives a real, real shine. And the clients are happy since the heat is not affecting their hair, right? So one side we have used this iron, and one side we have used that style stick. I'll show you one look. This one we have used normal tong, 19 number. We tonged it in the morning, put it little stuffing at the back, and just left it loose in the evening. And
all these amazing styles were created by using Alan Truman tools. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to visit us. We're there even tomorrow. Do come down and join us in. Get yourself a hands-on experience. We've got our experts to help you with all the details.
We have tonged it, kept it like that. Sometimes maybe you can brush it and create a nice wave with it. If you use thicker tongs, you can make thicker waves. If you use thinner tong, you can create a thinner look. And who else I've done? Please come. It's totally not her hair, but maybe 80% her hair and 20% the stuffing, and we have created the waves. See, there are a lot of hair in your salon. What you can do is just keep it into net and just create. So we've used her hair plus the stuffing and plus the waves what we have created. Okay, so see this from the back and front. Because of the show, we have done this so big. You can make it even big, or you can make it small. You can use it for bridal look in a different way. This is all technique what I have used.
Let's give them a big round of applause.
Did you like these? Yes. Other people should also hear. Did you like this? This is very, very easy hairdos, what you have seen. Only thing is we've used some curls, we've used some crimping, we have used some irons and created this look. Right? I use very, very less pins because long, long back I used to use like 100 pins because it was not staying and we never used to use these tools. So then in the night, I got a call from the groom saying, madam, aapne 147 pins lagaya bride ke sar ke upar. You spoiled my night. There's no first night for me. I'm crying. And even she is crying because I don't know how to remove the pins. That day I was a little upset, but from that day, I try my best to use very, very less pins. Then the tools and the curls, crimping, whatever, whatever, but less of pins, and I use a lot of rubber bands. Thank you very much for listening and seeing. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Rekha ji, for those extremely informative inputs on the updos. In case you want to see us doing these stylish updos and styles, then you know where you have to come tomorrow. Catch us at Alan Truman Zone. We'll have the live demonstration. We'll start from the morning and we'll go on throughout the evening. Do come down and join in. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't end right there. We've got another lead educator of Alan Truman, Mr. Sailesh, who is going to come down and talk about the styles that he has created. Give it up, a big round of applause for Mr. Sailesh.
Hi everyone. My first time with Alan Truman, and I have used this product before, but this is something which I called a magic stick. So this is something which I can't imagine my work to happen in future without this tool. This is one of the most important tool for upstyles, or if you want to do hairdos or avant-garde. This is one of the most important tool, I feel, and I'm so grateful for Alan Truman to have introduced this here in Mumbai, or in India rather. So I'm going to talk about some of my looks, which, thank you Rekha ji. As Rekha ji said, there are so many things you can do from this style stick. So one of the looks which I have done on this model is a modern take on bridal upstyle. So can you come step ahead? And so obviously your hair is crimped, and you have created this volume with the crimp and the, you know, the spray which is there to hold. At the back, we have used the conical wand from Alan Truman to create waves in a hair, and then it is twisted and peeled and kept in this fashion. What you see here is my style as in updo is more of modern, and it's like a twist of, you know, old fashioned with modern. So if you see, the shape is quite old fashioned. It is very bouffant, you know, typical bridal which people want, like a lot of height. But if you see the back, it is more modern. It is not something you know, those very clean, neat kind of a updo. Thank you. Another favorite of my look here is this model. Can you please come here? So in the, what I've done with her hair, if you can see, there are no clips or bob pins around. Yeah, absolutely no bob pins, absolutely no U-pins on the whole hair. What I've done is I've used the stuffing inside. That's the only bob pin or a U-pin I've used inside. Rest, everything is used using the Alan Truman hair dryer, which is 2200 watts. What I've done is we have sprayed a lot of spray, and then immediately you use heat to set the hair, and you can give whatever shape you want for the hair, and that's how you create this shape. And this is not going to come out easily. I'm sure she's going to take the entire night to get this out. And of course, this is textured. Again, I've crimped the entire hair on the top, and it's textured and spray and set it there. Yeah, so this is again my take on avant-garde. Okay, one more look I'm going to talk. I'm not going to bore you too much with this. Unless you really have a lot of question answer round, I'm happy to help and happy to answer all your questions. Here again, whichever look you see here look may look complicated to you, but it is very easy to achieve. What I've done here is, put your head down a little. Yeah. So this is our very famous waterfall braid, which most of you know how to do. Yeah. It is waterfall braid which is done, and whatever the waterfall pieces are left around, again I've used the magic the stick, yeah, and created this texture. I've gone purposely a little lopsided, yeah. This side is a little higher, this side is a little lower. She had really long, lovely hair which has been tucked inside and made it to look like a bob, yeah. So this is the texture we created. This is how it is tucked in. and this is how you create a shape. So if you want to give someone like a faux bob, a bob effect, this is how you can approach the whole look for.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give another big round of applause for Sailesh for what a fantastic work that he has done on these beautiful Alan Truman girls. Did you all love that? Thank you so much. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the rest of the looks were done by the very renowned stylist who's come all the way from Australia. Unfortunately, he had to rush down and he's none other than Rod Anker. The rest of the three looks was done by him, so I think that he truly deserves a big round of applause. And like I said, you want to witness how we do these looks, each one of you are invited tomorrow to our zone. Just before we move on to our next session, I quickly want to take an opportunity of checking with each one of you, just in case if you have any questions that you would want to ask our lead educator. Any questions? Ladies, any questions? No questions? Any questions? Yes. I love people who ask questions because you're right here to learn. So you should definitely have questions. Please, Hindi mein bhi bata sakti hain, bataiye.
Sir, dry hair hote hain, bahut dry hote hain. Aur bahut oily hote hain. Oily hair pe hum koi aise tongs ya kuch nahi kar sakte. Dry hair pe hum kar sakte hain. To dry pe hume kaise karna hai aur oily pe hume kaise karna hai? Ye aap mujhe bataiye.
So ड्राई बाल जो है सबको पता है हेडू के लिए ड्राई बाल सबसे अच्छा होता है. सो अगर एक्सट्रीमली ड्राई है उनके बाल डेफिनेटली अच्छी तरह प्रेप करना होता है. सो हेयर स्टाइल में तीन रूल होता है, प्रेप स्टाइल फिनिश. प्रेप होता है जब आप बालों को स्टाइल करते हैं प्रोडक्ट लगा के, बिकॉज दैट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आप जब प्रेप करते हो उतने देर, मतलब आप जैसे बेस लगाते हो मेकअप में, दैट इज़ कॉल्ड प्रेप, राइट? बिफोर बेस आप प्राइमर वाइबर लगाते हो, प्रेप होता है. तो बालों में भी प्रेप करना ज़रूरी है. अगर ऑयली बाल है तो ऑब्वियसली मॉडल को या आपके क्लाइंट को वॉश करके आना चाहिए. अगर नहीं किया हुआ है तो आजकल वो पाउडर मिलता है, एक शुगर डस्ट या जिससे, या ड्राई शैम्पू मिलता है. या किसी ने ट्राई किया है ड्राई शैम्पू? ड्राई शैम्पू को आप बालों के जहाँ भी ऑयली है उधर आप स्प्रे कीजिए. ड्राई शैम्पू एक्चुअली पाउडर फॉर्म होता है, जैसे वो ऑयल पे गिरता है तो पाउडर पूरा ऑयल अब्जॉर्ब कर लेता है. तो अगर आपको कभी ये हो गया कि आपने मॉडल, आप ब्राइड कर रहे हो और उन्होंने बाल धोया नहीं है और आपको टाइम नहीं है, तो ड्राई शैम्पू करो और तुरंत आपका बेस अच्छा बन जाएगा. वॉश नहीं करना है, ऑयल जिधर भी आपको लगता है ऑयल है उधर ड्राई शैम्पू डाल दो या वो डस्टेड पाउडर डाल दो, उससे वो ऑयल अब्जॉर्ब कर लेता है. या थैंक यू. एनीवन एल्स? Sameer?
Thank you so much, Mr. Sailesh, for sharing those interesting tips. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, let's give up a big round of applause for the entire team of Alan Truman. I think that they totally deserve it. A loud applause. Come on, ladies and gentlemen.